Hello, in this session we're going to talk about how to deal with a video that you bring into Blender but it comes out sideways. Let me show you an example. I have here a video that I took with my iPhone, and as you can see I recorded it in portrait mode. Now when I try to bring that into Blender, you'll see that Blender brings it in landscape. Which is not what I want. So, how to deal with this? There are two ways I know about, and one is super easy. We're going to cover it in this session, and it just uses the video sequence editor. The other one is a little bit more complicated, goes into stuff we haven't talked about at all, and I will talk about that in the next video. So, easy method. Step one is to make sure the properties are set up properly. So, let's take this region and change it to the properties editor. Now, if I scroll down a bit, you'll see Blender thinks it's supposed to be 1280 by 720, but I know it's supposed to be a landscape video, so I'm going to take those dimensions and flip them around. 720 by 1280. And now we have the basic shape, but needs rotation. And to rotate it, we just use the transform effect strip that we've talked about before. So right click on the video strip, so it's the only one selected, and go to add, effect strip, transform. Now we can scroll down over here where we see rotation and set the appropriate rotation value. So because it looks like it's going to the left, I need 270 degrees or minus 90. Now it's sitting correctly, but it's not the right size. So now we have to adjust the X and the Y scale values. And the easy way to set the numbers here, because it's like a percentage base, is just to take the dimensions that you have and take one divided by the other, and then flip those numbers around. So for example, for the X, I'm going to say this is 1280 divided by 720. Then I can press the tab key to move on to the next field and reverse the numbers, 720 divided by 1280, press enter, and there you have it. If I flip back to the video here, you can see that looks correct. And yeah, you might think those numbers don't make sense, it should be the other way around, but I mean, that's how you do it. Okay, so that was the easy method. This method works fine if all you want to do is just bring the video in and do some fade in, fade out, that kind of thing. But if you want to do something a little bit more complicated, then you'll need the other method, which we will talk about in the next video. So that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.